One of the things that we do is try to assemble a lot of these products before they actually are bolted onto the, say, frame body, and that would be the front grille here. We don't have the white bezel part, but we do have the complete headlight bucket, all stainless, brand new trim rings here. We'll have the bezel going on. This is all stainless with a nice nylon washer as well as the spacer. A lot of people don't realize that there's a spacer there, and they're taking, they'll put the bezel right up against the grill, but there is a rubber spacer there. Up on top we have the cushions for the hood to rest on as well as the grill behind. One of the nice additions to this is the brand new Toyota badge. This is an older style badge. There were only two of those left in the country and we ordered both of them. This customer gets one. We don't see this badge very often. It's the first time I've ever seen it actually. Usually we do the plastic ones for a 78 or a say 79, two different styles. But this older style is classic, made out of steel, cast metal, and just classic looking. And obviously our bracket down here at the bottom.